Owings drops one into right center field. Iannetta takes the turn. It rolls all the way to the wall. They're going to wave Chris Holm all the way from first. Here's the relay throw to the plate, and he is in there. Well, that was a heck of a relay from Forsyth.
It really was a good relay, just a little slow getting the tag down by Yasmani Grandal.
He is safe, and the run scores. There goes the shutout.